So I think that public goods and the commons is the reason why Web3 exists, why it is where it is today.